Since oldest living memory, the dungeon gate has stood in the heart of